Morning, this is Tom Leach at Sacquatucket Harbor in Harwich Port. Just wanted to remind folks about the latest shellfishing regulations that are in effect. We now have virtually all of our areas open to shellfishing, including the Herring River all the way up to Smith Street. That's north of Route 28. So the entire Herring River is now open, and Muddy Creek as well, east of Route 28 in Pleasant Bay. We want to remind everyone that we have a temperature restriction in effect at 30 degrees Fahrenheit. No dry digging is allowed of any soft shell clams or hard shell clams in Harwich Port. So be mindful of that. Be safe out there. Also, 4 days a week, still in effect until January 1st. So it'd be Wednesday, Thursday, Saturday, or Sunday. One 10-quart pail for the week.